wasting my precious energy. So give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Say I don't want to leave you lonely, you gotta make me change my mind. Baby, just give me one reason, give me just one reason why. Baby, just give me one reason, yeah, give me just one reason why I should stay. Say I told you that I loved you, and there ain't no more to say.
Who wants to sing, Gary or Larry? Anybody else want to sing?
I'll sing.
Come on up, Gary.
Yep.
Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? New York with your wife and children, working on some stage in L.A. Did you stand there in shock with the sight of that black moon rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and feel for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you wait for the children who lost their dear loved ones and pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out in pride for the red, white, and blue and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven in some kind of answer? Look at yourself and what it really matters. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. If hope and love are some good things he gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty cause you're a survivor in a crowded room and you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you love her, or just off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep. Did You noticed the sunset the first time in ages and speak to some stranger on the street. Did you lay down at night and think of your morrow? Go in and bang, you ain't come. Did you turn off that violent old movie to watch it? Eternal Life of Lucy Reroll. Go to a church and hold hands with a stranger. Stand in line and give your own blood. Did you just stay at home and cling tight at your family? Thank God you had somebody love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day?
Thing on campus, and the kids here still respect the college thing. And I'm proud to be an
karaoke from a stokin', a place where evil squares can have a ball. We still wave old Moby down at the courthouse. And what fighting is still the biggest thrill of all. And what fighting is still the biggest thrill of all. In Moose Tokyo, home of USA.
What? Baby, lock the door, turn the lights down low. Put some music on the soldiers' slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. Can't believe how much it turned me on. Just to be your man. There's no hurry, don't you worry. We can take our time. Come a little closer, let's go over what I had in mind. Baby, lock the door, turn the lights down low. Put some music on this song, it's slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite as strong. I can't believe how much it turned me on. Just to be your man.
You're looking good at doing a dance floor, Roger.
Ain't nobody ever loved nobody the way that I love you. We're alone now. You don't know how long I wanted to. Lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on this song and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite as strong. I can't believe how much it turned me on. Just to be your man. I can't believe how much it turned me on. Just to be your man.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Well, sister, don't you? Well, sister, don't you? Well, sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? You say it very nice and then you run. Well, sister, don't you do what you be, sister, done? Well, I dated your sister, and I took her to a show. I went for some candy, along came the candy, and it snuck right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice, and you say it's very nice, and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what you be, sister, don't. Every time I see your sister, well, she's got somebody new. She's mean and she's evil like a little of a weevil, guess I try my love with you. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice, and you say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what you be, sister, don't. Well, I used to pull your pigtail and pinch your turned-up nose, but you've been a-growing and a baby is a-showing from your head down to your toes. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice, and you say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what you be, sister, don't. Little sister, don't you do what you be, sister, don't. Little sister, don't you do what you be, sister, don't. All right. Thanks, Claire. What you say?
Larry right there. Come on up here, Buck. What Buck at?
Right here.
Come on up, Buck. Buck's gonna do a good old Blake Shelton tune for you right now.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna get the bass player back up, and then we're gonna start back up.
Yeah. Thank you, brother. Alright, here we go. All right. I got it. Yeah.
Well, I called my wife with another man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warden my friend. And so he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell a two-day trail. He's a four-legged tracking machine. You can't consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand bed. Well, all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the warden saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? Oh, Red, and have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, riddle every tree for the morning comes. Well, I paid off the guard and I slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Conestee. Woo! Oh, and he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, I pinned her up in the swamp land, about a mile just south of the gate. And I take old Red for the evening run. I just him all and wait. And the warden saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? Oh, Richie Chin, have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Riddle every tree for the morning comes. Now Red got real used to seeing his lady every night. And so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun. I smiled when I heard the red out. As I was headed north to Conestee, no Red was headed. Wouldn't say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Oh, Reggie Chin, have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Rattle every tree for the morning comes. Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here and love got me out. Give a buck a big old hand for getting that old Red. All right, we're gonna get Angela Maria back up here. Come on, Maria, the bass player. She's gonna do pontoon, and then the man's gonna start right back up. Woo! All right, after this song, the man's starting back up.
What's happening?
Back this hitch up into the water. Untie all the cables and rope. Step onto the AstroTurf. Get yourself a cruisey, let's go. Who said anything about skiing? Floating is all I wanna do. You can climb the ladder, but rock the boat while I barbecue. On the pontoon, making waves, catching rays up on the roof. Jumping out the back, don't act like you don't want to. Party in slow motion, I'm out here in the open. Motorboat. Reach your hand down into the cooler. Don't drink it if the mountains aren't blue. And try to keep it steady as you recline on your black inner tube. Pontoon, making waves, catching rays up on the roof. Jumping out the back, don't act like you don't want to. Party in slow motion. Motorboat. Oh,
we're gonna let Robert do one, then we're gonna start back up. Come on up here, Robert. He gonna do a song that's hard to sing, buddy. I bet this song here's got 10,000 words in it. Hey, come on up here, Robert. Come on, Robert. Here we go. Y'all listen to the words. Y'all listen to the words in this song. That is a lot of.
Well, I was taking a trip out to L.A., tooting along in my Chevrolet, choking on the number and digging on the radio. And just as I crossed the Mississippi line, I heard that highway starting to wind. I knew that left rear tire was about to go.
Yep.
When the spare was flat and I got in a time save, wasn't a filling station inside, so I slipped on down the shoulder on the wheel. I went as far as I could, went and parked the car. I was right in front of this little bar, kind of redneck looking joint called the Dewdrop Inn. Still had a bun in my hat, and I told the bartender that I had a flat. Would he be kind enough to give me change for a warm? But there was no fish around the scene. There wasn't a soul in the place except for him and me, so I disgusted and pointed toward the telephone. Well, I called them stationed down the road a ways, and they said they wasn't very busy today. He could have somebody there in about 10 minutes or so. He said, now you just stay right where you're at. And I didn't bother to tell the darn fool that I sure as hell didn't have nowhere else to go. Well, I ordered up a beer and sat down at the bar where some guy walked in and said, who owns this car with the peace sign? The mag wheels over the floor. But looked at me and I damn near died. And I decided that I'd just wait outside, so I threw a dollar on the bar and headed toward the door. Just when I thought I'd get it there on my skin, these five big dudes come strolling in with this one old drunk chick and some fella with green teeth. I was almost to the door where the biggest one said, he tipped your hat to this lady, son. When I did, all that hair fell out from underneath. Now, the last thing I wanted was getting a fight in Jackson, Mississippi on a Saturday night, especially when they was four of them and only one of me. They all started laughing and it felt kind of thick, and I figured I better think of something. I just reached out, kicked those green teeth right in the knee. Well, he let out a yell that curled your hair, but before he could move, I grabbed me a chair and said, watch you folks, he's a fairly dangerous man. Well, you may not know it, but this man's a spy. He's an undercover agent for the FBI, and he's been sent down here to infiltrate the Ku Klux Klan. They all hugged his knee. Everybody else was looking and listening to me, and I laid it on thicker and heavier as I went. I said, would you believe this man has gone as far as tearing wallet stickers off the bumper cigar, and he voted for George McGovern for president. He's a friend of them long-haired every time. He goes, bet you he's even got a commie flag tacked up on the wall inside of his garage. He's a snake in the grass. I tell you guys, he may look dumb, but that's just this guy. He's a mastermind in the ways of espionage. Well, they all started looking real suspicious at him, and he jumped up and said, now just wait a minute, Jim. You know he's lying. I've been living here all my life. I'm a faithful follower of Brother John Birch. I belong to the Antioch Baptist Church. I ain't even got a garage. You can all mess my wife. He started saying something about the way I was dressed, but I didn't wait around to see the rest. I was too busy moving, hoping I didn't run out of luck. And when it hit the ground, I was making tracks. They were just taking my car down off the chassis, threw them at a 20 and fired that mother up. Mario Andretti was sure being proud at the way I was moving when I passed that crowd. Headed out the door toward me in a trot. And I guess I should have gone ahead and run, but somehow I just couldn't resist the fun chasing them all this once around the parking lot. I headed for the car, I hit the gas, spun around ahead of them off at the pass. I was slinging gravel, putting a ton of dust in the air. I had them all out there stepping and fetching, like the heads were on fire and their asses were catching. I figured I better go ahead and split or drop. When I hit the road, I was really wheeling. Had gravel flying and rubber squealing. And I didn't slow down, I was almost Arkansas. I think I'm gonna rewrite my trip. I wonder if anybody think I'd flip if I went to L.A. Bye. Whole lot of words, that's all.
Already famous.
I hear you. I know you are. Robert. Yeah. All right. Y'all give Robert a big old hand. We're getting ready to start back up. All right. They want to sing more karaoke, but we got to start back up playing. So when we take a break, y'all come on up. We're going to do karaoke again. So we'll be right back in about 40 minutes. Here comes the band. All right. Yeah, we're going to do some more karaoke. All right. When we come back, we take a break. Come on up. We got about an hour and 20 minutes before 2023. We're going to bring it in good tonight, y'all.
Belinda, be sure we don't go over 12 o'clock.
Yeah. He's going to put me out of the world. The first one when they go on. Hey. Sarah.